How can any kind of socialist win a general election in the United States?
And what democratic socialism is about is saying that it is immoral and wrong that the top one-tenth of 1% in this country own almost 90%, own almost as much wealth as the bottom 90%.
How does it happen that I am working longer hours for lower wages?
In the last 2 years, 15 people saw $170 billion increase in their wealth. 45 million Americans live in poverty. That, in my view, is not justice. That is a rigged economy designed by the wealthiest people in this country to benefit the wealthiest people in this country at the expense of everybody else.
So I believe strongly that wages have got to go up in America.
미국민이면 누구든지 가난에서 벗어나 최소한의 생활을 하도록 하기 위해 최저임금을 15달러까지 올려야 한다고 주장합니다.
We will no longer tolerate CEOs who fire workers for exercising their constitutional right to form a union. When you deny the right of workers to come together in collective bargaining, that's extremism. When you give tax breaks to billionaires and refuse to raise the minimum wage, that's extremism.
Should use every possible opportunity to resolve international conflict without going to war. War should be the last resort.
That is why I have introduced legislation which will make every public college and university tuition free. Put a tax on Wall Street speculation. You know, when the greed and recklessness and illegal behavior of Wall Street nearly destroyed our economy, the middle class and working class of this country bailed Wall Street out. Now it's Wall Street's turn to help the working families of this country.
미국에서 저러는데라고 하는 거에 대해서 막 목매는 사람들이 많았는데 그 미국에서 또 저랬는데 라고 하는 것들이 좀 조금이라도 사람들한테 영향을 미치지 않을까.
You know what? Hey, government has got to work for all of us, not just the wealthiest people in this country. That's what I believe from the bottom of my heart.